Let's be sensible. Health and safety. Let's just chop a few bits.
Where's the saw?
No, no, no. I've got to chop a few. That's proper bushy, that, isn't it? That's proper bushy.
Is it real?
Karen, you're in the breaker. We need to cut a few bits. Harriet, we need a saw.
Patrick,
I don't need that one up as well. Hey, Pat, you don't fancy this one, mate?
Yeah. Trev.
It's a bit worn at the base, isn't it?
Trevor.
Come on, little fella, put that on the fire, will you?
Trev, what would you give me that goes on the fire?
I'll tell you what, he's got
it's got the lacquer! I must be covered in the fucker!
I remember the lacquer.
Oh, did I get excessive in anything?
Come on, Dan, get forces in.
Oh, hang on, we've got to chop some bits off it, otherwise we'll be in all kinds of shit. Get up yours! Get the saw!
Hang on with a chainsaw down.
Get the saw!
No, you can't with a chainsaw down.
Where's Dan?
You're there.
You're no, Charlie's
there. Oh, that's good!
Oh, sorry.
Your turn.
Colin. Colin.
Alright, it's the bottom. Them bits will go up, it's the fucking bottom end of the fucking thing.
He hated Christmas, unless we fuck a tree on the fire.
It turns out the man's
problem. Do you want me to go back and ask him to put it back in his van?
No. We're asking for a saw. You can't, do you want
it? Actually, I think I could have got one out of his van. Oh, fuck me, I'll think about it, didn't I?
Electric one as well, be easier.
Tell Becky unless she wants a pub burnt down, we need a bit of a
cut. Here's Becky, tell
her. Becky, we need a saw.
Chopper.
You must have one for all those pallets you cut up.
Yeah.
Otherwise the little fella's following it. No, don't put it, Aiden, whatever you do, don't put it straight on the fire. Of course it's fucking real.
Real, yeah.
Is it
real?
Yeah, it really is. I'm going to show you how fucking real it is in a minute.
Did he want it back, does he?
Yeah. Yeah, he does want it back for next year.
I'm going
to
get fucking
out of
here,
isn't I?
Stamp it off.
Stamp it off? Stamp it off.
They've gone now,
haven't they?
Oh, right there, one of them.
Cool. Yeah. I've got a tattoo on that one.
getting smoky in here, don't.
Wait a minute,
just put a little bit on.
It is a ritual, isn't it?
It is a ritual,
yeah.
Are you ready? Watch what you're cutting now, are you? I'll tell you what, there's a good bit of burning wood at the end of it.
That's my leg. That's going on properly now, isn't it?
Careful, Aiden.
I don't know why you cut the top of the tree off and turned the bottom.
Cut this off.
No, middle leg.
That's fantastic.
Paddy, there we go. We've made it just yours. Paddy, it's just yours. You ain't gonna fuck this
Paddy
up.
Paddy power.
Whatever you do, don't fuck this up, Pad.
What
are you doing?
Paddy,
whatever you do, don't fuck this up.
Up the chimney.
He's a fire.
Very fire.
No, put him on.
This could only happen in fucking Norton.
It was much better than the whole fucking thing. We fucked this game up right.
I'll do a point on the strength of that.
Then who's in charge of the cleaning? You, Jay?
No, not me.